Waterborne diseases are responsible for approximately 3.4 million deaths per year globally. And enteric viruses and bacteria are often implicated in waterborne disease outbreaks. Understanding which pathogens are causing waterborne diseases in a community can help in guiding vaccine efforts, documenting disease burden, and evaluating effects of public health intervention. However, many people who are infected by a pathogen do not have visible symptoms. For example, only about 1 in 200 people with poliovirus infection experience acute flaccid paralysis. One important way to monitor for disease prevalence and silently circulating pathogens is through environmental surveillance. One common method of environmental surveillance is the testing of water samples from the environment for presence of pathogens. Because enteric pathogens are spread through feces, they can be detected in wastewater or surface waters impacted by wastewater. Environmental surveillance targets include viruses such as poliovirus and rotavirus, bacteria such as Salmonella typhi and Vibrio cholera, protozoa such as Giardia lamblia and Cryptosporidium parvum, and antimicrobial resistance genes. This video introduces the field protocol for an environmental surveillance method called the Bag-Mediated Filtration System, or BMFS. Using the BMFS, the sample is collected in a bag, which is then hung on a tripod stand. The sample filters by gravity through a virocap filter, and pathogens are captured on the filter. This proven method enhances the probability of detecting enteric pathogens in the environment, which is an important step towards improving public health. This video will walk you through the BMFS field protocols.